take the tank on the disc and use a screwdriver to turn left 3 times. After we can move in the head, then we were using tap printhead moisturizer to make the printhead the face not dry. Must around the 3 mm, and moving the cartridge head to the right and cover back. Now we can rest the printer.